फ्रेंड्स, सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट स्पिरिचुअलिटी एंड इट्स अनदर डायमेंशन. ओके, लेट्स से इन अदर डायमेंशन आई टेक एज अ बॉडी. ओके, वी ह्यूमन बीइंग एज अ बॉडी वी डिवाइड इट इन टू अ फिजिकल बॉडी एंड मेंटल बॉडी. यस्टरडे आई डिस्कस अबाउट मेंटल बॉडी, सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट फिजिकल बॉडी. फिजिकल बॉडी मतलब दैट मीन्स वॉट वी सी, आवर हैंड, आवर लेग्स, आवर फेसेस, आवर द होल स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ आवर बॉडी. बट if you go core into it, if you go core into it, we are actually not a mind and not even a body. We are as a life. We through foods, through gathering of foods on the daily basis, we build this. It is just a piece of planet Earth. Okay, we build it by gathering various things. And how and what we eat and which manner we eat things is solely depend in which condition our body is. Okay, let's say people eat different food for different type of work they perform. Okay, for a soldier they eat food which build their body like a rock. For a man who is on a meditation path, they generally eat food which are very much associated to a lesser complex of life. Let's say vegetarian, what I can say in simple term, that means they eat which type of food which are not taken anyone's life, because in spirituality we try to include each and everyone as part of person and try to harm any life form as minimal as possible. So in vegetarian also plant is a plant life, but we cut it and eat it. So the solution of this is when you do not try to harm any life form. In Jainism it is very rigid, or you can say it is very core to not harming a life, and they wear mask and they walk on barefoot so that not a small and very pay very enough attention on land, on air, on everywhere, so that not even a small life form is harmed. But it is very difficult to follow for many people. Okay, but few people again follow it. But a practical way of doing this is to harm life form as much less as possible, and try to, when you take any other's life form, take let's say a posture of devotion. That means you use that life form to build this life form, or for survival of this life form you kill that life form. Okay, so that then the dimension of devotion comes, when it is not possible to live without that life form. So you have to show some devotion towards that, and you eat it to build this body. And when creator's creation create this type of life form around you, like butterfly, small creatures like birds, dog, butterfly, yeah, I talk about it, and cow, elephant, plants, variety of plants, flowers, vegetables, these all are life form. So when you see around you, they categorize the whole object into animate and inanimate object. Inanimate object, you divide life form as a plant life form, animal life form. In animal life form, we come in plant life form, vegetable, flowers, fruits, everything come. Okay, so people who consume fruits and vegetable are generally, we categorize them into vegetarian. And these type of people either by choice or either by conscious or unconscious behavior, they build their body in such a manner that they are more sensitive to life form around them. Okay, if by choice you do this, that means you are going on a path of spirituality and want to know life form in its complete or in its full dimension. Okay, but if due to work, let's say there is a work condition, like you have to fight for the saving humanity, you have to consume things which build your body like rock. Okay, so it mainly depend on situation in which we live and type of work we perform. Okay, by choice, or you can say by the betterment of the country, humanity, or the whole world. Okay, so in terms of body, when you see in the world, there are 800 crore people or 8 billion people in the world, 50% men, 50% women. Mainly people, human beings, or you can say mainly men, build their body a muscular type. That means they consume food which made their body like rock due to perception of war or saving their female counterpart, or to fight to anyone, because there is a tendency of fight in human being more than a woman. ओके, बट इफ कंडीशन चेंज वुमेन ऑल्सो बिकम लाइक दैट, बट टिल नाउ टिल स्टडी एंड टिल ऑब्जर्विंग द वर्ल्ड एंड ऑब्जर्विंग ह्यूमन बींग्स एंड पर्टिकुलरली मैन इन द वर्ल्ड, ह्यूमन बींग्स आर नॉट डिवोट देयर लाइफ फॉर फाइट बिकॉज दे आर द मोस्ट कॉम्प्लेक्स मोस्ट सोफिस्टिकेटेड ह्यूमन बींग. सो फाइट इज अ डायमेंशन वेयर यू हैव टू नो दैट फाइट इज नॉट अ सोल्यूशन ऑफ एनी प्रॉब्लम. यू हैव टू टॉक टू पीपल, यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड पीपल, बिकॉज वेन यू फाइट, वेन यू वॉयलेंस थ्रू, वेन यू किल समबडी, दैट लाइफ फॉर्म इज गॉन, नो अदर फर्दर डेवलपमेंट ऑफ दैट लाइफ फॉर्म इज पॉसिबल. बट यू अंडरस्टैंड एंड बिकम कॉन्शियस अबाउट ईच एंड एवरी लाइफ फॉर्म, यू गेन अ नॉलेज विच इज बियॉन्ड योर अंडरस्टैंडिंग एंड सर्व ह्यूमैनिटी एंड एवरी लाइफ फॉर्म इन द वर्ल्ड एज बेटर वे एज पॉसिबल वेन यू आर अलाइव. ओके, सो दिस इज अ प्रॉब्लम इन द वर्ल्ड दैट वी अडॉप्ट अ पाथ ऑफ लेट्स से वायलेंस और क्राइम टू सॉल्व एनी प्रॉब्लम. वी हैव टू बिकम कॉन्शियस एंड सॉल्व प्रॉब्लम बाई थिंकिंग, बाई टॉकिंग टू पीपल, बाई डिबेट, डिस्कशन, अंडरस्टैंडिंग एंड विदाउट एंड रिस्पेक्टिंग ओपिनियन ऑफ ईच एंड एवरी ह्यूमन बींग. ओके, सो इन ऑल दिस मैनर योर बॉडी प्ले अ वेरी सिग्निफिकेंट रोल. So for solving the problem of climate change, for solving the problem of let's say slaughtering of many animals without any purpose, we have to, or you can say many people have to go on the path of vegetarianism so that many people conscious about things around them and help others to deal with it. It is not compulsory to everyone go vegetarian. But people who want to solve problem and become want to sensitive to life must have, because it is a solution. Okay, so I hope you love this lecture. Namaskaram, thank you.